Hey guys, I'm Miguel Sanchez, and I'm proud to welcome you all to episode 21 of Motion Meditation Rants. I'm here at Excelsior America in Orlando, Florida, where today we are doing another meditation, so this should be pretty good. But before we get into it, we want to remind you, we have new music that just came out today, yay! That's right, we have new music that just came out on the Motion Sleep and Mindfulness app, and boy, it's going to be amazing, so guys, be prepared for it. It is going to be a blast for everyone who just deserves to be enjoying it. That's why, new today, Marsha Sleepy Swamp Music. So get ready, guys. It's going to be amazing. Based on the story that I reacted to, Marsha the Boggy Swamp Link. Oh boy, this should be pretty good. That's right. An instrumental version of the story is now available for you to listen over on the Motion Sleep and Mindfulness app. That's right. Yep, that's right. It's Marsha's Sleepy Swamp Music. Available right now. It's the instrumental version of the story that I reacted to over on Motion Sleep and Reactions, Marsha the Boggy Swamp Link. So yeah, I haven't listened to it yet. What are you waiting for? Go check it out right now. Speaking of which, Marsha is somewhere in between, and I love it so much. Anyway, and speaking of which, I reacted to Marsha the Boggy Swamp Link over on Motion Sleep and Reactions. That's where I was on episode 69. So go watch it right now. I haven't seen it yet. Definitely worth the wait. For now, though, back to the video. We've got another meditation right too. So guys, are you ready? Here we go. For episode 21, I'm ready to calming Caesar breathing. Guys, this is going to be a blast. Hope you're ready for it because it is definitely worth the wait. I don't want to say this to you, but we got to do this together. No matter where we go, we're here for this together. And if you have seen episode 20, yesterday's episode was Peekaboo's Relaxing Roots. Sorry, Peekaboo, the Okie Dokie Hokey Pokey. So this should be good. The link to the video is up there on the top right corner screen. So if you haven't seen it yet, what are you waiting for? Go check it out right now. It's definitely worth the wait. Highly recommend you can do so. Oh boy, I love it when I have friends by my side. So definitely go get them watch. For now though, on to the video. We are ready. So am I. And we're ready whenever you are. So are you ready for today's episode? Good. Then here we go. So about the meditation. Feel calm and relaxed quickly in this fun exercise that encourages little listeners to imagine their fingers are points on a moshy seesaw while slowly breathing in and out. Okay, so this should be pretty good. Hopefully we can do much better than that, but will it be enough to tackle the day? We're about to find out. So yeah, this should be pretty good. Also we gotta know who the Caesar is. That's right, it's Fumble. He is the acrobatic Caesar, and we gotta take a look at him right now. So let's take a look. So who is Fumble? Fumble, the acrobatic Caesar, is a rare marshalling from the fishy set in Moshi Monsters. Fumble is a starfish who enjoys performing acrobatic stunts. They are prone to accidents. Okay, so this should be pretty good. But will it be good enough? Well, we are about to find out. As you can see, I talked about Fumble on episode 139 of Moshi Monsters Biography, so go watch that right now. The link to the video is up there on the top right corner screen, so what are you waiting for? Go give it a watch, see for yourself. I highly recommend you do so. Please go watch right now. Otherwise, let's get into the stats here. Name is Fumble, set of species, Moshi number 053. Again, 053. Remember that, species, acrobatic Caesar. Rarity is rare. Release on Zatura 8 to us, 8 figures in series 1. Moshi combination to catch him. You're gonna need yellow magic beans, star blossom of any color, and yellow love berries. So again, yellow magic beans, star blossom of any color, yellow love berries. That's a combination to catch Fumble. Now let's get into the meditation. So everything that you're best listen to is real. Straight from the world of Moshi. You've been warned. And one point away for you guys. Warning, Moshi is a property of Candy Quinn, according to them. No copyright infringement is intended. I own nothing. This video is for entertainment purposes only. Thank you for your attention. Now let's get into the meditation. The runtime here, 8 minutes and 38 seconds. So how long does this deserve to be? Well, we are about to find out for sure. Are you ready for it? Good. Without any further delay, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. This is what I like to call a true beginning from top to bottom. Let's get into it, ladies and gentlemen. This is calming Caesar breathing. The meditation starts right now. Let's go!
Hello there.
Hey, how are you doing today?
Let's take a few moments to calm down.
Let's do it.
Start by sitting or lying down.
Oh, boy.
Make sure you're comfortable.
Whoa! Hang in there!
And when you're ready...
I'm ready.
Close your eyes.
My eyes are closed.
And now... take a deep breath in. Notice how your breathing is helping you relax and calm down.
Sure is. Help me relax and calm down. I know.
That's it.
I did it!
Keep breathing deeply.
I'll do it.
And slowly.
Oh, you're doing it. You could do that too.
Now, as you continue breathing in and out, feel your whole body relaxing.
My whole body is fully relaxing. I get it.
Let your shoulders relax.
Okay, got it.
And feel your arms relaxing all the way down to your fingers.
All the way down to my fingers. You know what I mean, my friend. Step aside, my friend. I've got this. There's not something this time. Whatever it is, I'm okay.
Here in the Moshi world.
Of Worldwide Family Television.
On the crystal clear shores of
it.
Potion Ocean.
Potion Ocean? That should be good. I love it.
You'll find lots of cute moshling starfish.
Like Fumble.
One of them is called Fumble the Acrobatic Sea Star.
I was right. It is Fumble all the time.
Right now, I'd like you to imagine your hand is Fumble.
Whoa.
It doesn't matter which hand.
Okay.
With your eyes still closed,
whoa,
stretch out your fingers.
I'll do it. Bring it on.
And pretend your hand is a starfish.
What? Or
a and
star.
Your fingers and thumb are its pointy bits.
Wow.
Now with your finger on your other hand.
Okay.
Gently stroke along the outline of your starfish hand.
Okay, I got this. You can do that too.
Breathe in as you trace your finger up your thumb.
I'll breathe in.
And breathe out as your finger goes down.
And breathe out.
Then breathe in again as you go up your first finger. Goes down. That's it.
Got it. You too.
Carry on.
I'll do it.
Breathing in when you go up a finger and out when you go down.
I've got so cute. You can go along anytime you want, friends. Last subscribers, keep doing it. It's for a cause. Whatever it is, I feel okay. No matter where I feel just fine. No worries. I'm good to go. But yeah. I'm under control. I'm alright, my friends. I feel okay. I feel okay. Just be calm. We'll get through this together, okay? Feel the energy, my friends. Feel the energy!
And when you finally reach your pinky finger,
what?
Go back the other way.
Boy, I'm gonna go back the other way, friends.
Up and down.
Up and down, my friends. Up and down.
Up and down.
Yeah, up and down. You got
breathing this, in and then out until you reach your thumb again.
All right, I know. Pretty intense, my friends. Hang in there, guys. We're getting close. I hate when things go the wrong way around. So keep going up, keep going down. That's how you need to do. We'll get through this together. I swear. We will get through it together. It's for a cause. So remember it. I love when things go the right way.
Now let's try it again.
Okay, let's do it again.
Going up and down as you breathe in and out. But this time, I'd like you to think about somewhere you love. It could be anywhere. place you've visited, somewhere you've seen on TV.
Whoa, on TV?
It could even be the beautiful beach where Fumble lives.
It could be.
With gently lapping waves and palm trees swaying peacefully in the breeze.
I thought so too. Bring it! Exactly the way I am. So yeah, now you know. It doesn't matter who you are, it doesn't matter where you live, I feel just fine. Exactly the way it is.
Now, as you finish your starfish breathing,
whoa,
feeling around your fingers.
Okay, now I get it.
You can give all your fingers on both hands a wiggle.
Give it a wiggle, my friends. Give it a wiggle. Wiggle your fingers, everybody. Keep wiggling your
blow
fingers.
Blow on them. Feel your breath on them.
I can feel it right now. So can you.
And remember, you can try this again whenever you feel worried, angry, or sad.
Whatever it is, we feel okay.
Or if you just want to relax for a little while.
No.
Goodbye.
Goodbye! That's it, ladies and gentlemen. That was a calming Caesar breathing with Bumble, the acrobatic Caesar. So yeah, that's it, my friends. That was goodbye. It's the end of the meditation, and I hope you all enjoyed it so much. Whew. Man, what a day, my friends. What a day. So another meditation has been ranted, and so thus we come to the end. What a day, my friends. 3, 2, 1, done. And that's it, guys. That's it. Calm Me Caesar Breathing is over. Let's get to the final thoughts of meditation. So yeah, Calm Me Caesar Breathing is not enough for me to say for the day, but I don't know what it is, but either way, at the end, I don't like this meditation so much, so yeah, meh, what am I thinking? Ugh. Whatever it is, I feel fine. But yeah, I have too much breathing, I decided not to breathe anymore, and so that being said, I'm on scale 1 to 10, I'm going to give Calming Caesar Breathing a score of 6 out of 10. A very decent score for me, but yeah, Calming Caesar Breathing is not good enough to feel calm, nerved, and relaxed. Not too much content for you, but in the end, you'll get the point. Just as I expected, it'll be better the next time I see you. However, that's only my personal conservative opinion. Feel free to read or disagree with these recipes in the comment section below. Otherwise, guys, we're out of time. Thank you for watching today's episode of Moshi Meditation Rants. Yay, thank you all for watching. Another Moshi Monsters video is coming your way later on today, plus Moshi Monsters Biography as we take a look at the Smileys set. So be on the lookout for that as well. Tomorrow, we have another great battle over on Sanrio Supremacy. I believe it should be good. Yeah, it'll be Puka Puka Paradise versus Teddy the Teddy. So be on the lookout for that coming your way tomorrow, plus with the results of today's battle between Formula Z and Bunny and Maddie. So don't miss out. Also, tomorrow's episode of Local History will be Main Event Entertainment. So be on the lookout for that as well. Also, work on episode 441 of Local History 2 is nearly come to an end, ladies and gentlemen. As soon as it'll be finished, I'll be working on, it'll be about Battle for Tree Mountain, The Power of Two, Audi, Dollarama, Cineplex Entertainment, Foxtel, S4C, and Kia. So be on the lookout for that as well. Otherwise, guys, you have a great rest of the day. Thank you all for watching today. I'm Miguel Sanchez. You be yourself. I will see you tomorrow on Moshi Meditation Rants. Join me tomorrow for episode 22 as I rant to Out of This World Relaxation. Uh-oh, another one. Another meditation to feature not a single character on the cover art. Are you crazy? No way. But we got to do it anyway, so be on the lookout for Out of This World Relaxation coming your way tomorrow. It's going to be a blast. Episode 22, not a single character on the cover art, but we got to do it anyway. So be on the lookout for episode 22 coming your way tomorrow as I rant to Out of This World Relaxation. And besides, the Wednesday bedtime reader is tomorrow. If it's a sleep story, it'll be on Moshi Sleep Story Reactions. If it's a meditation, it'll be right here on Moshi Meditation Rants. And if it's a moment, it'll be over on Moshi Moments. Besides, a new episode is coming out later today, so be on the lookout for that, as well as Moshi Monster Biography. Again, it'll be about the Somali set, so be on the lookout for that as well. With all that said, guys, thank you all for watching. I will see you tomorrow for episode 22 as I rant to out of this world relaxation. Until then, please remember to leave a like, share this video with your friends, leave a comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also, turn on notifications to miss new videos, subscribe with notifications turned on to never miss a new video from me, as we're on the road to 1,300 subscribers. I can't believe, guys, we're almost there. We're just about 10 subscribers. We're just about 10 subscribers from reaching our goal. Yeah, we're just about 20 subscribers away from reaching our goal of 1,300. And soon we begin the road to 1,400. So make sure you subscribe right now so you never miss a single video. Otherwise, guys, thank you all for watching. And have a great rest of your day. This concludes Moshi Meditation Rants, episode 21. I'll be back for Moshi Moments and Moshi Must Survive later on today. I'm Miguel Centris. For all of us here, thank you for watching. And for the world of Moshi, have a great day, guys. From Excited City, America, in Orlando, like, favorite, subscribe. Thank you for watching. And I will see you in another video. Laters!